This morning, I'm really glad he tied those together.
I am too, because I was lost.
Yeah,
for a while.
I was right there with you. 30 in that.
Thank you, Chip. The man accused of killing 4 people and kidnapping 3 children is back in Georgia this morning. This after waiving extradition, all from the comfort of his hospital room. Jones remains hospitalized this morning, recovering from a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the face. A North Georgia sheriff has plenty of explaining to do this morning. Recently released 911 tapes surrounding the Gordon County murders may point to faulty police work. The tapes show an 8-hour delay between the time Melissa Peeler first informed police of the quadruple murder and the time that the bodies were actually discovered. Peeler spoke with police at 3:30 in the afternoon, saying Jones had just boasted about the murders, saying that he had their 3 children. Dispatchers sent officers in an ambulance to the home, but they didn't find anything. It took 3 more calls before deputies returned to the scene and found the 4 bodies. A Chattanooga family is in need of help this morning after fire destroys their home. A deadly fire leaves 3 people dead at a Tennessee retirement home. Now folks are questioning whether the absence of sprinklers may have played a role. The fire erupted. Shoppers in Whitfield County have a tough decision on their hands this morning. Where are they going to spend their money? It is 6:35. You're watching News 12 this morning.
Dr. Rick Brackett up next in House Calls this morning's time.
We're answering your arthritis questions this morning in House Calls with Dr. Rick Brackett.
Morning.
Thanks for joining us.
My pleasure.
Lots of callers on the line. Joanne from Cleveland is our first caller. Good morning and welcome to the program.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Let's go to Linda now in Ooltewah. Hi, Linda.
Yeah, how are you this morning?
Good. How can I help? 556-1212 is the number to call if you have questions about arthritis. Call us at 756-1212. Elaine from Cleveland is next. Hi, Elaine.
Hi, good morning, Rachel.
Good morning. Go to Mevy now in Ooltewah. Good morning. Welcome to the program.
My question is...
If you have more questions about arthritis, give Dr. Rick Buck. Thanks for joining us.
My pleasure.
Stay with us. We're going to take a short break. You're watching News 12 this morning. We're back after this.